We put our cigarettes out in the ocean. I said, we put our cigarettes out in the ocean. That we were smoking on the beach. I start shrinking to stay beside you. How can I ever reach? Time is a thing that accelerates. It took an hour for you to just say yes. And now that hour takes a minute. And in a minute, that minute will take a second. And that second, even less. But space is a thing that's increasing. But how can we know how much? In a telescope, late at night,
how can I reach the touch?
How can I reach the touch? No, I don't need a match. It'll light by itself. A cigarette appreciates passionate speech. You see? There it goes. You like that? Tell me, how can I ever reach? The sea is a thing, mostly unexplored. Just think of the things that are swimming down there. Long, skinny, glowing things without any eyes. Swimming past flat things that are nothing but mouth. A tentacle extravaganza, a dark without hair. But here is a thing I've said 10, 20, you know, I don't even know how much. I'm standing in a bathing suit down by the shore.
How can I reach the touch?
How can I reach touch? Two things. A, another cigarette. And B, the facts. Fact! 18% of the time, I'm feeling 36% of what I'm feeling. But today, 36% of the time, I'm feeling 83% of what I'm feeling. Fact! A Phantom Fighter F-109 U.S. fighter jet flies at a speed of more than Mach 5. 5 times the speed of sound. If I could put my feet in a pair of Phantom Fighter F-109 U.S. fighter jets as if they were a pair of shoes, I wouldn't go anywhere. I wouldn't even move. Fact! If I could put my 10 fingers in 10 Lotus Engine turbojet charged Formula One racing cars as if they were a pair of gloves, all you would hear are the brakes as they screech. My arms are in trains, but how can I ever reach? Contraception is a thing more scientific than romantic. Intrauterine device, prophylactic, and the pill, more than roses and pornography, seem to give you a thrill. You're the most beautiful scientist that I ever met. Your breasts are in orbit, and you glow and not sweat. But masturbation is the thing most cerebral of sex. But how can we know how much? I put my brains in your finger, inside of your skirt.